Some lack the courage to fight, not Lou Barletta. Lou has always led the fights important to us. Lou fought illegal immigration when no one else would. Lou fought the liberals when they tried to shut down our Pennsylvania energy. Lou was one of the first in the country to endorse Donald Trump because Lou has courage, and that's missing in Harrisburg. More than ever, Pennsylvania deserves a governor as tough as we are. Pennsylvania needs Lou Barletta fighting for us.